Rolling. What's up, Ruby?
Yeah, man, I got Bae to come to the gym, man. We finna get a little workout in. Bae just did cardio. I did cardio. Now we finna do some squats.
Alright, since we ain't got that much time, we just gonna get like a 10 piece, alright? Alright, we'll get you a 10. You want the ball? You want a pad?
Alright, man, we done did squats, lat pull downs, shoulder press. Now we're gonna do some leg press, kind of a total body, something real quick, getting a quickie workout in, and cardio, doing cardio too. And I might get Bae on some, while she admiring her. She in the mirror, she standing in the mirror. But yeah, we getting right up in here.
Put the rails back up, come on down. Slide your feet up. Go a little bit wild, like shoulder width. Get a little wild. Come on, if you got all this room over there. Come up just a little bit higher. Keep the toes turned out a little bit, like that. All right, now go ahead. Good job.
I changed her foot placement, had to widen her feet placement on that. She had it too narrow, so we went wider.
There you go. Good depth. Very good. Okay, on the way, your knees are parallel with your hips. Keep going. A little bit lower, just a little bit, not much. There you go. That feel all right? How do I want to feel? Is it light? Is it moderate? Feel it? That's good. I got you at about, let's get you about 4 more. There you go. You coming down, you're going to stretch it down here. 2 more. There you go. 1 more.
Good deal. Oh, my towel.
You ain't got to fold the rails down, just extend it up. 1, 2, 3. There you go.
Got some toe raises going right here. All right, for everybody, you know, the ladies trying to get their stiletto game right, gotta have them legs right. All the fellas trying to dunk, just want good calves. This work for everybody. You know what I'm saying?
There you go, burn it a little bit. That's what I'm talking about. All right,
rotate this thing. That was a quick circuit. Like I said, we came in here with like 40 minutes. So, came in to get a quickie. So we're gonna get that cardio in real quick. Strictly Fitness, baby. Strictly Fitness, baby. First time, if it's your first time on a piece of equipment, gradually increase your speed on it. Try to get a feel for it, get comfortable with it, and then take the level up, increase the speed. She just took it to 5, I heard it. I'll be working here, I've been here for like 6 years, so I know the signs. Doing great though. Fantastic.
About to burn a little bit. About to feel it in the chest. See how many floors you're gonna try. Get both. Both floors up, baby.
Good job, baby. Keep pushing.
Good job, baby. How does Steppa feel?
She's actually sweating, y'all. She's sweating, y'all.
We done broke a barrier up in here. Gotta sweat.
She drinking that water tonight. You ain't gotta tell her nothing.
You gotta tell her nothing. I need to get my cardio and then we can start back. You wanna get started on the squat? How does Steppa feel, though? Huh? You feel it? Heart pounding, heart rate up.
Mm-hmm.
Good deal. I want to tell them. Three more, bro. Hold on, slide your feet forward. Because when you coming down, you kind of lean forward. Bring your finger just a little bit. Maybe oh, one more time. Yeah, three more. There you go. That feels different. Just a little more, real quick.
So see, you kept with me. That's my ditto.
Ten reps, we gonna call it a day. You gotta go quite that deep. Oh, right there. Five more. Hip. Two more.
That's my ditto. That's my, it's just like me, and that's my Kenfo. All right, y'all, that's it for today. Mike and Nisha's workout on Sunday. Kaya Fitness, you know what I'm saying? We in this thing. Shout out to Strictly Fitness, you know what I'm saying? Couple workout, our first time doing it like that. Can I get a Kaya Fitness?
Kaya Fitness.
All right. That was happening. Y'all be easy.